Never buy a thing seduced by its cheapness. Such a thing, in the long run, will cost you dearly. The only place where success comes before work is in the dictionary. Beware of little expenses. A small leak will sink a great ship. Every day is a bank account, and time is our currency. No one is rich, no one is poor. We've got 24 hours each. Lessons in life will be repeated until they are learned. Opportunity is missed by most people because it is dressed in overalls and looks like work. Money is a terrible master, but an excellent servant. Luck is what happens when preparation meets opportunity. Rather go to bed without dinner than to rise in debt. Having been poor is no shame, but being ashamed of it is. Care about what other people think, and you will always be their prisoner. Don't think money does everything, or you are going to end up doing everything for money. It's not the mistake that matters. It's how you interpret the lesson. Every time you borrow money, you're robbing your future self. Choose a job you love, and you will never have to work a day in your life. Control your finances, or lack of them will control you. Look at life through the windshield, not the rearview mirror. Do more. The race is won by the horse that outstrips its rivals by a head. Many people take no care of their money till they come early to the end of it, and others do just the same with their time. You can't go back and change the beginning, but you can start where you are and change the ending. If you want to succeed, you should strike out on new paths, rather than travel the worn paths of accepted success. Too many people spend money they haven't earned to buy things they don't want, to impress people that they don't like. Don't repeat their mistakes. The secret to success is to do the common things uncommonly well. You get in life what you have the courage to ask for. Don't spend money you don't have. If you work hard enough, one day you'll reach a point where you don't work for money. Life is available only in the present. That is why we should walk in such a way that every step can bring us to the here and now. Opportunity does not knock. It presents itself when you beat down the door. The root of all evil is not money, but the lack of money. Life is like a play. It's not the length, but the excellence of the acting that matters. The way to get started is to quit talking and begin doing. Money grows on the tree of persistence. Think of each failure, each heartache, and each loss in your life as a lesson in courage and resilience. We must be willing to let go of the life we've planned so as to have the life that is waiting for us. The poorest man I know is the man who has nothing but money. A friendship founded on business is better than a business founded on friendship. Life is a shipwreck, but we must not forget tossing in the lifeboats. Give a bowl of rice to a man and you will feed him for a day. Teach him how to grow his own rice and you will save his life. Money is only a tool. It will take you wherever you wish, but it will not replace you as the driver. We cannot become what we need to buy remaining what we are. If your only goal is to become rich, you will never achieve it. The life we receive is not short, but we make it so. We are not ill-provided, but use what we have wastefully. One day your life will flash before your eyes. Make sure it's worth watching. He who works all day has no time to make money. The trouble is, if you don't spend your life yourself, other people spend it for you. Life is a succession of lessons which must be lived to be understood. If you want to get rich, think of saving as earning. Quality means doing it right when no one is looking. Don't be pushed around by the fears in your mind. Be led by the dreams in your heart. Spend your money on the things money can buy. Spend your time on the things money can't buy. Don't bite off more than you can chew, because nobody looks attractive spitting it back out. If we command our wealth, we shall be rich and free. If our wealth commands us, we are indeed poor. We make a living by what we get. We make a life by what we give. Lend money in front of witnesses. Give money without them. Learn from the mistakes of others. You can't live long enough to make them all yourself. The hardest thing to learn in life is which bridge to cross and which bridge to burn. A comfort zone is a wonderful place, but nothing ever grows there. Anything you can settle with money is cheap. Watch for big problems. They disguise big opportunities. So far, you've survived 100% of your bad days. This too shall pass. The best way to become poor is finding a job that will suck the life out of you. when life gives you lemons, make lemonade. Don't cry because it's over. Smile because it happened. You make mistakes. Mistakes don't make you. Do not lend money to relatives, because you will lose both. Letting go does not mean you stop caring. It means you stop trying to force others to. Why let go of yesterday? Because yesterday has already let go of you. The more your money works for you, the less you have to work for money. Do a good job. You don't have to worry about the money. It will take care of itself. Just do your best work, then try to trump it. A wise person should have money in their head, but not in their heart. A man must be big enough to admit his mistakes, smart enough to profit from them, and strong enough to correct them. The speed of your success is limited only by your dedication and what you're willing to sacrifice. No man becomes rich unless he enriches others. The chief danger in life is that you may take too many precautions. Yesterday is not ours to recover, but tomorrow is ours to win or lose. All you have to do is pay attention. Lessons always arrive when you are ready. Money makes the world go around, but don't let it make you dizzy. The success of each is dependent upon the success of the other. We are products of our past, but we don't have to be prisoners of it. Success comes from keeping the ears open and the mouth closed. Life is 10% what happens to you and 90% how you react. Money grows on skills, not trees. Your life improves once you realize no one cares. Accept yourself, love yourself, and keep moving forward. If you want to fly, you have to give up what weighs you down. Be humble to those who praise you, pleasant to those who honor you, kind to those who cherish you, good to those who love you, and generous to those who adore you. Wealth, like happiness, is never attained when sought after directly. It comes as a byproduct of providing a useful service. You can learn more in 1 hour of doing than 10 hours of listening. Sometimes the hardest part isn't letting go, but rather learning to start over. You should have ways of making money that other people know nothing of. A man should never neglect his family for business. The only beautiful path is the one you create. Taking money never gets boring. Giving money gets boring quickly. You don't learn to walk by following rules. You learn by doing, and by falling over. It is wrong to assume that men of immense wealth are always happy. The whole secret of a successful life is to find out what is one's destiny to do, and then do it. Fear is not a good teacher. The lessons of fear are quickly forgotten. Two classes of people lose money: those who are too weak to guard what they have, those who win money by trick. They both lose in the end. There comes a time in your life when you have to choose to turn the page, write another book, or simply close it. We cannot change the past. We can only take action in the present and, therefore, change the future. Good judgment comes from experience, and experience comes from bad judgment.